I was asked to be godfather to my nephew. My brother and his wife had a baby boy. They asked me if I would be the godfather. I didn't know what that entailed. I was honored, but I was a little confused. During the ceremony, they ask you to renew your baptismal vows. They call you up on the altar. They start firing questions at you.
Do you reject Satan?
I do.
And all his works?
I'm not familiar with all his works. But I'm not a fan.